guys, welcome back to my channel. So today we have a special guest, my mom.
Hi.
Her name is Kilja. So today we're gonna be doing her makeup. And yeah, if you guys wanna see how I do her makeup, then just keep on watching. So first we're gonna start by priming her face with the MAC Prep and Prime. So, I'm going to start with doing her eyebrows. I'm going to be using the Anastasia Power. Okay guys, now we're going to use this dip brow in the shade Medium. Okay, so now I'm done with her eyebrows, and yes, they look wild right now, but I'm gonna clean them with the Maybelline concealer, and I'm gonna be using this brush right here, the BH Cosmetics in number 9. Okay, now we're gonna do her under eyes with the Instant Age Rewind Dark Eraser, Dark Circle Eraser. And I'm gonna be using this brush from BH Cosmetics, number 4. So this is her with her under eyes done. Now we're gonna go with foundation, which is okay, sorry, I'm gonna mix two foundations. I'm gonna use the L'Oreal True Match foundation in the shade Sand Beige and the NARS. I mean, sorry, the ELF in the shade Porcelain. So now we're done with foundation. And we're gonna use the concealer for her under eyes. Como un clown, pero un poquito. Now I'm gonna start her face using the Airspun Translucent Powder. Yep, we're just gonna set her face. Okay, so now we're gonna contour her face. We're gonna use the Anastasia Contouring Kit, and I'm gonna be using just the middle shade on her because she's very light. So now we're going to use the Jaclyn Hill palette on here. I'm gonna do just like a simple natural look, not really too dramatic or anything like that. So I'm gonna be using the I'm gonna start with this color. No, actually I'm gonna start with this color right here. So we're gonna start with this color right here, and I'm just gonna be blending this all over her crease. Now we're gonna go with this color right here. So the next color that we're gonna be using is just like, I'm gonna be mixing these two together and putting it on her lid. I'm gonna go back to this reddish color right here. Okay, so I'm done with her eyebrow, with her eyeshadow. Now I'm gonna get the Bad Girl Bang Benefit Mascara and put that a little bit before I put
Ay, no veo. I'm
gonna use this highlighter on her, which is the Milani highlighter in the shade Strobe Light. So now I think I'm gonna, for lips, let me see. I think I'm gonna do Malibu by Kylie Cosmetics. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna do Malibu. Or let me see this one.
No, mate, no me queda bien.
Los dos son mate, este es menos mate. Or maybe we could do like this one. What do you think about this one, mommy?
That one either.
No, it does not gonna
no para el día.
Okay, so we're gonna use the Melting Matte by Too Faced called Sellout. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. So I am gonna do a giveaway soon, but we have to reach 1,000 subscribers and I'll be doing a huge giveaway. You guys are gonna love the items in this giveaway and I cannot wait to reach 1K with you guys. Just make sure to subscribe, to give this video a thumbs up and share with all your friends. Yep, that's pretty much, and I'll see you guys on my next video.